Yes, welcome back to our channel. Today's class I am going to discuss about how to minimize the Boolean expression using KML. So previous video we discussed the Boolean expression minimization technique with the help of Boolean rules, Boolean laws and Boolean theorems. If you need it, kindly refer the video. Now we move on to the session. So in this session I am taking two problems. So let me discuss one by one. The first problem, y of a comma b comma c equal to ab plus c b bar plus c. So this Boolean expression comes under SOP form, sum of product. So this sum of product is changed into standard SOP, standard SOP form. So here we follow two steps. So first step, find the missing literal. So find the missing literal. Second step, so AND operation with missing literal, so ML missing literal plus complement of missing literal. So AND operation with missing literal plus complement of missing literal. So first you find the missing literals. So in this product term AB, so here missing literal is C, here missing literal is A, here missing literal is A and B. It's the first step. Then second step, AND with missing literal plus complement of missing literal. AB AND with missing literal is C and its complement C bar. Here CB bar, missing literal A plus and its complement A bar. C dot A plus A bar, B plus B bar. Then ABC plus ABC bar plus AB bar C plus A bar B bar C plus here AC plus AC A bar C B plus B bar. Then ABC plus ABC bar plus A B bar C plus A bar B bar C plus A B C plus A B bar C plus A bar B C plus A bar B bar C. So after simplification, is there any redundant product term is present? Just we find here A B C A B C. So this A B C comes twice. Then A bar B bar C, A bar B bar C, it also comes twice. Then A B bar C, so it also comes twice. So this expression you rewrite like this: A B C plus A B C bar plus A B bar C plus A bar B bar C plus then A bar B C. So totally we get 5 product terms. So this 5 product terms is converted into min term values. So 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 0 1 0 1 1. So min terms are M7, M6, M5, M1 and M3. The expression is min term values represent y of a comma b comma c equal to summation m within a bracket 1 comma 3 comma 5 comma 6 comma 7. So now I draw the KMAP structure. So it's a 3 variable KMAP. I need a 8 cells. So assign the input variables A, B, C. Assign the cell number 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6. Then place the mentor value inside the K map. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then check the grouping possibility. Here cell number 1, 3, 5, 7, it make one pair. Cell number 7 and 6, it make one pair. Then write the Boolean expression for this k map a comma b comma c equal to. First I will take this square. Before that initialize this combinations of input values. So 0 1 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0. So first I will take this square. So here the common term is c. So c is the common term c plus. Then I will take this square a. So here common term is b. So ab c plus ab. So then come to the second problem. Y of a comma b comma c comma d equal to abc bar plus bcd plus bd bar. So this Boolean expression, it's look like a SOP form. So this SOP is changed into standard SOP. Standard SOP. The steps are, first you find the missing letter and second step and with missing letter plus complement of missing letters. So first you find the missing letter. So here missing letter is D. Here missing letter is A. Here missing letter is A and C. A, B, C bar and with missing letter D plus and its complement D bar plus B, C, D, A plus A bar plus B, D bar, A plus A bar, C plus C bar. A B D C bar plus A B C bar D bar. So A B C bar D plus A B C bar D bar plus A B C D plus A bar B C D plus A B D bar plus A bar B D bar and with C plus C bar. A B C bar D plus A B C bar D bar plus A B C D plus A bar B C D plus A B C D bar plus A B C bar D bar plus A bar B C D bar plus A bar B C bar D bar. So after simplification you will get the Boolean expression like this. So in this expression, is there any redundant product term is present? You just verify. So here A B C bar D bar and A B C bar D bar. So this product term, this two term comes twice. So this expression you write like this: A B C bar D plus A B C bar D bar plus A B C D plus A bar B C D plus A B C D bar plus A bar B C D bar plus A bar B C bar D bar. So then this Boolean expression is converted into minterm form. So 1101 1100 1110 1111 1110 0110 0100. So this value 13 12 15 7, then 12 plus 2 14. Here 6, this one is 4. So minterm form summation m 4 comma 6 comma 7 comma then 12 13 14 15. So it's a minterm for this Boolean expression. Now I draw the k-map structure. So it's a 4 variable. I need a 16 cells. So after drawing the structure, assign the input variable AB and CD. So it's a 2 variable. It make the 4 combination 00 01 11 10. 00011116. Then assign the cell number 01324576891111101213151514. So then place the midterm inside the K map. So 4th cell 1, 6th cell 1, 7 1, then 12 1, 13 1, 14, 15 1. So it's one pad. Then it another pad. So it's also one pad. So totally 3 pad. So now we find the expression y of a comma b comma c comma d equal to. So let me consider this quad. So quad 1 first. Expression is ab plus, then take this quad. So cell number 4, 12, 6, 14. So here common term is b. So b is the common term. In horizontal side, the common term is d bar. So b d bar plus, then this quad cell number 7, 6, 15, 14. Here common term is b. So b is the common term. Then this horizontal portion, the common term is c. So c is the common term. A b plus b d bar plus b c. I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are watching first time in my video, kindly subscribe and support us to make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.